we have started this concert and to recognize Music in Our Schools Month, because it's obviously known as the Music Future, important to me, duh, right? So this year I've invited sixth grade, so we're going to start with the sixth grade band playing Linus and Lucy from Peanuts. It's really their third or fourth performance of their lives in music, which is pretty cool when you think about it. It's only like their second performance where they're not playing the same part as the person beside them, because now we're splitting into different instruments. So it's really cool for them to get this experience. So up next we're going to have the junior high band. I think they're entering the stage behind me. As they're getting set up, we have a couple songs from them. They went and played at the hockey game, at the Wilkes-Barre Penguins hockey game on March 1st. At this performance, they played America the Beautiful, and it was very fun. We had a good time at the game. We got to see the Penguins win, which is always good, and all that. So, yeah, it's great. We're going to open with Scooby-Doo, Where Are You? And then we get started. All right. You might have recognized that one as from the Looney Tunes. The merry-go-round broke down, and so did my conducting guitar. It's like the Harry Potter wand just flew right out of my hand. All right, so that was the junior high band. Up next we have, thank you. Wow, it still works too. We have the Lennoxville Community Band coming up on stage here. And this is a group of musicians that I've been with, I think because of Phyllis Anoskis. And yes, Phyllis, whenever she worked here, she convinced me to join them because she said I liked music, which is true. And themes for you with the Lennoxville Band, ones that they may have watched whenever they were kids. Hey, yeah, see, I say this stuff when I get set up so that, you know, they're paying attention to me, not you guys. So, a quick note though, before they start, we have our bake sale, if you saw it in the lobby. Our senior high band is going to Nashville in a couple weeks. So we're trying to raise some money to make sure that those kids could go at a reasonable rate. So anything you purchase out there goes straight to the Nashville trip fund. We also have a few events coming up for parents as well as kids. Our next Mountain View Performing Arts meeting, this is a meeting for any parent. You don't actually have to be an officer if you show up, although we might love you if you were an officer of the Mountain View Performing Arts Association. This is just a parent meeting to say, hey, here's what's going on with the music department. It is right before our spring chorus concert on April 4th. Just hear what all the different events are that we do as a Performing Arts Association and the music department. So, did I stall enough time? Are we close to being ready? Awesome, good. So we're going to start with a song called Hogan's Heroes, and it's going to feature our drummer, Jason McHenry. Thank you. And as you can see on the stage, Lennoxville Community Band is made up of a variety of different people coming from different backgrounds. We have some students who are still in school playing, and we have some people who have graduated from school who are still playing their instruments, which is still impressive. Okay. Music is something you can take throughout your entire life, and I firmly believe that. So, up next we're going to play another TV theme. As you can see, TV shows are our themes this evening, or is our themes this evening. Hawaii 5-0. Next song the Lancel Band is one that has a medley of a whole bunch of different TV themes in it. This ranges from the Entertainment Tonight beginning theme to MASH, to the theme from A-Team, to if you know the theme from Taxi, you might know that one. So plenty of different themes. I'm sure you'll pick out one from this song, from this medley of songs that you know. So enjoy Hooked on TV Reruns. Thank you. All right. That's a long one, and there's a lot of music in that one for sure. So a little bit about the Lenoxville Band. We practice at the Lenoxville United Methodist Church. We practice every Tuesday night at 7 o'clock, and we have a lot of fun making music for about an hour and a half. And then we play some gigs over the summer. So we have parades, we do some outdoor concerts, some indoor concerts, we play at nursing homes, we play at veteran centers, we play, we have a gig at the Holmesdale Park. So a lot of different performing opportunities where we get to play some of the same music and some different music too. In our parades, we don't have to walk. So if you're interested in joining the band, you can ride the big band wagon down the parade route, okay? Join the band though. We would love to have you, and please come up and talk to me or one of the members afterwards, and we'll get you hooked up with some music. So, up next, speaking of music, up next we're going to have The Pink Panther by Henry Mancini. We have one more song from the Lenoxville Band, and then we will take about a 15-minute intermission. So, we have a song called Popeye the Sailor Man. You might recognize him because he has the big muscles and the anchor on his arm and the spinach. So, enjoy Popeye. Thank you. very much. We'll see you at 15 with the Jazz Band. goodies out there at the bake sale. If not, I get to keep them all and eat them. So I think my wife would appreciate if you ate them instead of me. All right, in front of you, you see the Mountain View Jazz Band. We are a group of band members who meet once a week on Wednesdays for about a half hour in the morning, and they come to school early and play some jazz music. So we always are accepting new members for that, too. If you have a kid who's interested who hasn't played in it yet, send an email to me, and we'll work it out. So you'll recognize our first tune if you've been to our concerts before. Our first tune is our theme song, Gospel. Sorry, there's no TV show attached to it. Jacob Ficarro back there on the trumpet, and we had Mr. Lucy Zipperich up there on the alto saxophone. So we have several festivals coming up, and the next one that's coming up is District Jazz and Jazz Fest. And that festival includes vocal students, it includes band students, it includes junior high band students, it includes senior high band students. So a whole bunch of students are going to Jazz Fest. If you're on stage, you're going to Jazz Fest, raise your hand. That's John and Malachi in the back too, just so you know, parents of those kids. Won't You Be Our Neighbor, My Neighbor, is our favorite song from Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. I remember watching Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood whenever I was growing up, and one of my fond memories. So please enjoy Won't You Be My Neighbor.
Thank you.
John Kelsey back on the trumpet and Luke Zippert on the saxophone. All right, up next we have the theme song from the longest running animated TV show, The Simpsons. Thank you. I think we even had Lisa Simpson walk by up here. Sorry, Jagger. You may be wondering why some of the kids are wearing black shirts and some are wearing manpoles. The black shirts indicate seniors, and Mr. Jagger is one of our seniors in this group, along with Orby Bryce the Fourth. So let's give a round of applause for our seniors. Speaking of our seniors, we're going to welcome our senior high band out here, and we'll get moving on with the concert. Jackson will introduce our next song for you.
Up next, we have the band's favorite song, the Gelat Bug Sharp March, everybody.
So, this march, a little bit about this one. Some of you may remember, most of you probably don't. So, back in the olden times, just kidding, 1950s. there was a sporting event that Gillette Shavers, Razors, sponsored. And so there's a character named Sharpie. And I'm sorry, Mrs. Bacher, I wish I had put an image of Sharpie on here, because Sharpie is wonderful. And they wrote a theme song for Sharpie, and it was the Gillette Look Sharp March. So, please enjoy.
Next is one of my favorite sci-fi shows, themes, Doctor Who.
And that in and of itself is one of the longest running TV shows, Doctor Who. So this theme song though has changed many different ways, but it's still being used today. Yes. Miss Dorothy here just made a very interesting comment to me. She just said there's people on stage between the ages of 12 and 90. All making music together. I want to take a second because this is the first time a lot of these people are on stage together. If you are a child and either your mother or grandmother or grandfather or father, some relative of yours is on the stage, can you stand up? If you, so for example, Patty Button and Dimitri. Yay, yeah. Anybody else have some relatives? Mildred, come on. There we go, we got some relatives. So we have some family members playing together. It's fun, we're making music together. Also, we had some athletes out there playing a game this evening. They played some baseball down in Wyoming Seminary, and they made the trip up here. Their game started at 4. What time did it finish? 6:15. Wow, you must have rushed here. Yeah. So we have many multi-talented people on stage, that's for sure. And speaking of some talented people, our next song is going to recognize a very talented teacher in our district, my mother-in-law, because it's her birthday today. Where's my mother-in-law, Denise? Where are you at? Are you all the way in the back there? Yay, it's her birthday, we're going to play you a song. I want to recognize a student on stage. She's a senior. She plays the flute. Haley Miller, stand up. Wave to the crowd. You don't even know why you're clapping for her yet. Hold on. You're clapping for her because this awesome slideshow was made by her. Thank you. All right. Our final number for the bands this evening is the Flintstones Meet the Jetsons.